This one cost me £170, or about $206 at the time, and it was a grade A refurb, so like new. Being a spin, this is a convertible Chromebook with a 14-inch Full HD IPS touch display. This option I have has the Pentium Silver N6000 processor, so decent performance for general use and light gaming, and the build quality feels solid enough for what is an entry-level series Chromebook. For my number 3, I've got the 2022 Acer Spin 314 Chromebook.